After less than 2 days of testimony, it appears the prosecution is on the verge of resting its case in the trial of a school maintenance man who's accused of killing his principal in Placerville. KCRA3's Mike DeSell has the twist, the turns, and the never-before-seen video from day two of this trial. Now, by order of the court, we can show you the video, but there's no sound.
Day two in the trial of school maintenance man John Lubers opened with this. The jury and the public, for the first time, getting to see the .357 revolver that neither attorney disputes Lubers used to shoot Placerville Area Elementary School Principal Sam LaCara last year. The prosecutor even told the jury the bullet was, quote, essentially a kill shot, an execution shot. The prosecution told the jury that act was murder, but the defense says it was instead a rash, impulsive, irrational act done in the, quote, heat of passion during an argument.
Do you think that the prosecutor proved his theory of the case?
Under first degree murder, absolutely not.
And then there was another twist that Luber's attorney revealed to me. Given that the judge told the jury that by the time they returned to court, this case could be ready for deliberations, I asked Luber's attorney if that meant he is now considering not calling a single witness on his client's behalf. Listen to his answer.
Is it possible you're not going to call any witnesses in this case?
Oh, it's always possible. I don't have the burden of proof. I don't have to call anybody.
Is that something you're considering, not calling any witnesses?
Well, I can't tell you that.
The jury returns to court on Tuesday morning in Placerville. Mike Tassell, KCRA3 reports.
Now, this afternoon, the judge also ruled on what the defense attorney said is the entire crux of Luber's defense at this case.